Thank you, everybody, for coming. It's been a while since it's been a while since we come together like this. We used to have this once every month, and then it went to once every quarter, and then I kind of stopped doing it. So excited to see you guys here and see you guys kind of like see each other. We have a lot of new volunteers, and so for a short round of introductions, I'm just going to go around the room, say your name, your location. If you're a volunteer for BARC, what do you do at BARC, or what have you been doing at BARC, just so that everybody knows. If you're a foster, which dog or dogs have you fostered with BARC Rescue? Now we're going to start with our board members. My name is Luciana. You all know I'm in Fremont, and I guess I'm a volunteer and a foster. I don't think I can say any more to that. But yeah, so I'm the board president, founder. You guys know me. The next one is Bliss. She's not here, unfortunately. I know her from another nonprofit that she and I worked on together. And then the next board member, Tiffany. Why don't you introduce yourself, Tiffany?
Hi, I'm Tiffany. I'm also located in Fremont, California, and I guess I'm both a volunteer and I've done like short-term fostering with BARC. So I have short-term fostered Nelly, Aries, Deva, Peanut Butter, and I think that's it. I think those are the ones I've short-term fostered.
Yeah. She's fostered a lot of our dogs. Thanks, Tiffany. And then Ramona also can't join us today, unfortunately, but I met Ramona the same way I met Bliss, through another nonprofit organization that I volunteered at. And she is currently in Germany, although she's coming back to Los Angeles early next year. And we actually have a fifth board member that I did not have on here yet, and that is Journey. Journey, do you want to introduce yourself?
Yeah, absolutely. Hi, I'm Journey. I started at BARC as an advisor and volunteer. I'm Lucy's husband, and so we also fostered a couple of dogs too. We fostered Athena in the long term, and then we've also done short-term fosters for Chase, Venus, Aries and Deva, a bunch of puppies, Freya, and we did Hopper for a bit, and Scarlet as well. And so we had a lot of dogs coming through our doors too, also based in Fremont.
Thank you. And so for those of you who don't know what board members are, so we're basically the governing board, and we're the ones who decide on the policies, the procedures, help with fundraising, so all that good stuff. All right, so now I'm going to go around, and if anyone wants to volunteer and introduce yourself, your name, your location, and these are the questions. Anyone want to volunteer? If not, I'm going to start picking out people.
Yeah, I can volunteer. Sorry if my background's a little noisy. My name is Christian, and I just started a couple months ago, and I'm going to be helping out with some accounting and finance work. And I moved between Helena, Montana, and Seattle, where I'm currently at. And I'm excited to meet everyone and excited to start helping out.
Hey, thank you, Christian. Anyone else wants to volunteer?
Hi, I'm Brian. I'm based in Fremont, and I've been a volunteer for only a couple of months, but I mainly help out with fundraising events.
Hi, everybody. I'm Erin. I'm based in San Jose. I was fostering Nellie with BARC, and she just got adopted starting in May, and then helped at a few adoption events. So it's been a lot of fun.
Yay. Thanks, Erin and Brian.
Hi, I'm Jung. I'm in Santa Clara. I keep track of the dog's medical and vaccination records, and I book vet appointments.
Thank you, Jung. And anyone else?
Yeah, I can go next. Hi, I'm Chris. I'm based in Fremont, and I'm volunteering as a volunteer recruiter, but I think we'll be doing more of that later. Been with BARC for about a few weeks, maybe like 6 weeks now. And I also am currently fostering Roxy.
Thank you, Chris.
Hey, I'm Kristen. I'm a foster coordinator and I'm in Oakland.
Thanks, Kristen. Oh, you're in Oakland now. Okay.
I'm Leon. I am a volunteer. I have done a couple of blogs and some like admin assistant work, as well as helping out at some events.
Awesome. Thank you, Leon. And Leon's also our inspiring trainer, dog trainer. Do we have everybody? I think we have everybody, right? Okay, cool. So next, after the short introduction, I want to put you guys into breakout rooms randomly. And these are the icebreaker questions that you can answer to each other. And then these are the breakout rooms that I will just randomly put you in.